Okay, this is my tutorial on how to fix a BIC lighter. Let's say you're at the bar, your friend is drunk as hell, and he asks for a light. You give him the lighter, and he smashes the wheel down, and it's not movable. So what you do is you get a knife, and you remove the safety part on this, and like it'll pop off and like shoot off. I already did it because I messed up on the first time. And now it'll work again. So, yeah, if this didn't help you, sorry.